It feels dark in here. Maybe it's just a mustache. What are you doing in the middle of the oh, never mind. What? Right. Business time. Business time. Shit really went tits up last time. Nice save. Thank you. Kind of got distracted last night. What part did you get up to? Distracted? What were you doing, mister? We're at the beginning of chapter 6. Is there like a... No, we're at the beginning of chapter 6. Basically... That chick that was helping us, the Australian chick, she was a cunt. She fucking just... She got killed. That was very recent. And then we got contacted again by the guy that was crazy, but I mean, now I think he's cool. It's been a fucking shit show. What's down here? Ooh. Yeah, Tom, that Aussie chick is a traitor. Thanks, man. Thanks for looking out. All right, business time. Hang on a sec. My fucking oopsie. My other tab isn't hasn't refreshed properly. Doesn't say I'm playing dead. There we go. There we go. Oh yeah, chat, for anyone that has missed any of Dead Space, I am uploading it onto YouTube, so you know, you can check it out there if you wish. Schematic? Fuck the schematic. Oh no, an error occurred. Oh shit. Oh no. Fuck you, bot, yo. Nightbot's better. What's a YouTube? That's where you watch all your memes, isn't it? You fucking loser. Alright, business. Time for. Oh, I gotta charge this. Hang on. Hydration bar? No, fuck that. I drink enough water. I don't need a stupid bot telling me what to do. Please stand here while the sounds are glitching. Stop! Don't worry. Eskimo's got attitude today, mister. I think they're in the vents. Someone please inform me of this Twitch Prime the youngins are talking about. You are a youngin, bro. What's that? More credits. Oh, dearie me. I don't trust the bitch to not be alive, you know? I have trust issues. Autobots roll out. Oh, get it? Because they're bots. Not bad, actually. All right, I think we're good. Let's go. Don't ignore that. I'm 4 years younger than you. Yeah, I mean, I know. But, like, still a little fucking bitch.
They were afraid of us after possession. I remember. They took us to the machine for our sessions, for the steps.
I don't remember any sessions.
You're lucky you don't remember. When you do, he starts coming back.
Who? Who comes back? Who?
Look at you. You've grown up so much. What are you doing?
Strauss, don't follow. He's not really there.
Another thing we found out was me and that guy made the, well, maybe more as well, but I think they might be dead, made the artifact thing. We built it. It's pretty fucking crazy, eh? I don't know what to believe anymore. What's real? I'm about to run a semi off the road. Fuck yeah, pit maneuver. Wait, is this not an odd time for Ashley to be driving? Or is she driving home? No, I'm confused. You're fucking...
All surviving squads are ordered to fall back. Repeat, fall back from the sector. Operation Endgame is in effect. Contingencies are in place for our lost assets. Titan. All surviving squads are ordered to fall back. Repeat, fall back from the sector. Operation Endgame is in effect. Contingencies are in place for our lost assets. Titan. All surviving squads are ordered to fall back. Repeat, fall back from the sector. Operation Endgame is in effect.
Oh, this is repeating. Oh. How many kids do you think came up to my door dressed in a Fortnite outfit today? Fuck that. Fuck that. Oh man, I couldn't handle that shit. Got a trick or treat at work. By that I mean I just walked up to my boss who was holding a box of candy. He made me say trick or treat though. Ma, you should have fucking tricked him. Threw some eggs at him or something. Bro, fuck that, man. I wouldn't be able to handle fucking kids in Fortnite outfits. I'd be fucking cringing too bad. Ah, this. No. Oh, wait. This looks like a dangerous room. I've been in this room before, I think. Pretty sure. Unless it's like... No, I'm pretty sure I've been in this room before. I had to fight a fuckload of dudes. Like this fucking guy, fucking... What the... Okay. Yo, this is the artifact here. A lot of people worship it. Oh, hello. Lord. I don't want to waste too much ammo, you know. Oh, wowzers. Hey, dude. Oh my god, I didn't see him. Dude. Alright, we're good, baby. Holy fuck. How do you like the pulse rifle? I love it. That's this one, right? I've used all my upgrade nodes on it. Kinda get it, when is Darth Vader and I was a ninja? Bro, Darth Vader's fucking sick! I'd go as Darth Vader today. What the hell? They're just floating. That's weird. Must be a glitch. What is that? Contact? Yeah, I don't need that shit. Plasma cut actually stays relevant as long as you keep upgrading it. I haven't upgraded it at all. Maybe I should. It just seems like easy to get ammo for. So yeah, we found out that me and this dude created this artifact, which I guess in the first game, I don't exactly know where it was in the first game, but we had knowledge of it. We recreated it. Which is a little confusing, but... Alright, let's get that out of here, dudes. The shreds, if you're good with it. Oh, the fucking Ripper? Dude, the Ripper's cool. It's just fucking... It's weird, because I went to use it, and like they just ran through it. I need to drop some. I don't think I need schematics. Maybe I should consume this. Yeah. I definitely want a big inventory space. What are you buying from the store? Anything cool? Go away, you big cunt. You still alive? Oh, I hate these things. You need schematics? Oh, I do? I thought I had them all, because at the start, I mean, I have all the weapons. What are the schematics for? Tommy, can stomp those to conserve ammo? Oh, you can? Oh, I'll just do that. Fuck them. They're hard to shoot anyway, little cunts. Oh, look at this ATM. It's the coolest ATM I've ever seen. Fuck yeah. Alright. Shut up! In Australia, don't you call a racist rubbers? Uh-huh. Oh, schematic download. Bam. What do you call rubbers then? We call rubbers rubbers. What the fuck you mean? What the fuck you mean? I need more. I need like 20% inventory space. Yeah, I don't have it. I'm thinking I need to stock up on plasma ammo. Alright, that's enough. 80 and a 45 MBD. What are these speeds, man? In English. What if you're in class asking for a eraser and he gives you a condom? Well, then he'd be a dumb American because we don't call them fucking rubbers, bro. No, we call them like fucking doms or some shit. I don't know. I've actually never heard anyone call it a rubber. It doesn't make sense, not even made out of rubber. What is that? Dongs? What? No, dom, as in the last part of condom. Holy shit, I did not know that would happen. Gee, thanks for the warning, guys. 130 to 65? Fucking hell! Wanna know what we call it in America? What, condoms? You just told me, didn't you? So wait, whereabouts is that? Where's Ashley driving to? Oh, dude, I keep fucking... Nice. I don't know, maybe her boyfriends or whatever. Isn't that you? Oh my god! Fuck my life. Who the fuck uses condoms? Oh my god. Maybe you should, Haku. Maybe you should. I don't know if we want little Hakus running around everywhere, you know what I'm saying? Is that dead now? Yeah, it's not breathing. You think I'm just a boyfriend? Isn't that what you told me? I don't fucking know. You guys are weird with terms in America. Like, in Australia, we don't say dating. We say, like, going out with someone. Which I know is, like, confusing. This thing looks like a big butthole, dude. That's what you told Tom. Wait, what the fuck? I don't, am I getting people in trouble here? Were you looking in the mirror or something, Tom? What are you talking about? The fuck you talking about? Oh, save. Big butthole? Dude, that's terrible. You should try harder. Elite advanced suit is the best. The hacker suit looks awesome. Wait, which one do I have equipped? Oh, I have the advanced. Should I go through here for a power node? I don't know. Yes? All right, let's go through there. I can't hold any of this shit. Fuck's sake. I would love that medium health pack. Oh god. What can I get rid of it for? C99 Super Collider Beam. Do I even have one of those? Is that what this is? I need to get out of here so I can look at my menu. Tom, what do you think DC stands for? Other than District of Columbia, what the f- yeah, man, that was my guess. Wow, I'm out of guesses now. Bloody hell. Destroyer of Cleavage. Oh my god. No, you can put shit in your storage? Wait. Storage? Wait, how do I do that? I can't do that here, can I? I'd need a store, wouldn't I? See the tabs at the top? Yeah, I'm just not really sure how to navigate them. It says navigate, but I don't really know how. It's only at the store? Gah. 1, 2, 3? Nah, 2 and actually the numpad just moves us around. That's weird. What should I drop? Line racks. I'm not using the line gun. I'm using the plasma cutter, the pulse rifle, the shock point ripper, and the heavy duty contact beam. So I'm not using the line gun. Go back to the fucking store. Ah! God damn it. You know I'm lazy. Nearly got killed by a bum hole. Is that what you wanted? You don't need 2 medium med packs? I don't know, man. I get killed a lot. Oh, I'm exhausted from this run, man. Guys, I had a bad dream. It sounds dumb now when I think about it, but it's still scary. Oh, look at that. I had to run all the way back there. Right, safe. Pre-downloaded Pokemon Sword. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. You know, I'll get Pokemon Shield. Yeah, yeah. I'm guessing that moved it. Yeah, it did. Okay, so I needed to get rid of the line rounds. I'm not using the rivet gun. I am using the Reaper blades. I'm not using the Seeker rifle. Yeah, okay, cool. I think we're good, baby. Thank you, have a nice day. I will. Oh, wait, should I change my suit? It's a lot of contact energy. Yo, well, I don't fuck around. You know what I'm saying? I don't fuck around. Should I? I'd probably get rid of a stack. Alright. Suits. Suits. Purchase guarantees a minimum of 15 inventory slots and 50% armor. Your rig retains highest upgrade of armor and inventory. That's what I like to hear. Although I think I have like the agility one at the moment. You know what? I'll just keep going with this one. I'll hook you up with that Sir Fetched if you hook me up with Ponyta. Just two of them so I can make them smash and get a bunch of my own. And whatever you're into, bro. Whatever floats your boat. Have there been any more details released? I kind of want to know what the starters... I'm tossing up on the starters between Swabble and fucking Grookey. You know what I mean? Alright, let's upgrade the weapons first. So... I've been upgrading the pulse rifle a lot. I think I want to keep going with it. I mean, I'm fucking... It seems great. I'll probably keep doing damage. Damage and capacity seem good. Oh, that's another damage slot there. Oh. Wait, you can skip? Or do they have to connect? No? Okie dokie. This is weird how this works. Capacity. What the hell, guys? I looked away from chat for like 1 second. My god. Oh my god. This is weird how these upgrades work. Isn't it? Weird. Anyway. Blue face? Oh. Don't even get me started. You know I hate Blueface. He's so stupid. I hate him so much. Now my inventory is full again. I have to go back and dump. Sell the semiconductors? Okay. Semiconductors. Where they at? Oh, inventory, whoops. Move that. Sell. Move that. And I think we're good to go, baby. Let's go. All right, now we're definitely gonna save. Because we're fucking running around a heap. Tom, watch out. Shut up. Sorry, was that a bit rough? Save. I'm the face of the West Coast. The West Coast? Did they have... They said what other version exclusives are going to be in Sword and Shield yet? What the hell? Come here, bro. What you doing? What's that? Is there no gravity in here? Oh, I guess not. Thank you. Not that I know. Yeah, you've been like trying to avoid spoilers and shit though, right? Probably gonna have to fly around, aren't I? Ah, shit. There we go. That's really helpful having that key that does that. How do you land again? Is it alt? Yeah. Oh, wait, down? Wait, what? Oh. I'm silly. Right. Right. Where do I need to put this bitch? Oxygen station. Wait, what? I'm so confused. What the fuck? Remember the game's Prototype and Prototype 2? Yeah, they kind of flunked. Kind of flopped, right? There was that fucking that other game that they were competing with, Infamous. The fuck, am I meant to go? Hey, what the? Oh, through there? Oh, how the fuck am I gonna put that out? I probably have to get rid of the oxygen to deplete the fire, right? Don't go in the fire! Wait, is there like another one? Probably that one up there. You feel like Prototype did a better job than Infamous? I didn't play... I played one, but I didn't play the other. Forget what it was. Shut up, bitch. Oh, wait, I can probably turn it back on now. Now that the fire's done. Oh, what up? Kind of game reminds me of Prototype. It does? Tom, yo, what up? Do you want a hint? Wait, have I not completed it? The weird monsters? You're a weird monster. There was another fire in this room somewhere. Oh, up here? Can't fucking see. Where was the other fire at? There was one on the roof. I can't say, dude. Oh, it's tripped you out so much. I hate that, dude. It makes me sick. You good to go? Wait, I am? I'm so confused. Whoopsie. So, what do we all think of my delicious moustache? Or do I have to bring power? Yeah, that thing's cooked. Righto. Entering zero gravity. Gravity. That shit. Also saw you got killed by a door yesterday? Yeah, that was fucked. Get in there, bitch. Look at that, 200 IQ. Like a break. Ugh. Fuck. He's caught in the door. There's gonna be a monster in the elevator. Oh, thanks, man. Thanks. He's. I took my hands off keyboard and mouse because I thought I was safe for a second. I was gonna have like a drink. Fuck me.
Isaac, the steps. He wants me to follow the steps. Step one, crawl into the dark machine.
Strauss, calm down. He can't hurt you.
He wants me to go into the dark machine, Isaac. I can't go. She's in there. She's waiting for me.
Strauss.
Oh God, oh God, oh God.
Strauss, listen to me. You need to keep moving. Can you get to the train? Can you do that?
You need food? Me too.
Can't talk.
I'll be right back, actually. I'm gonna find out what's happening with my fucking foods. BRB. You know what? I'm definitely... I want to play a song that isn't gonna get me copywritten. Mayday. Alright, BRB. Hello. I'm back, baby. How are ya? How are ya? I'm scared. You're hungry? I don't understand where you're driving to. Eating sour gummy worms on my way in. Oh, it's the sour ones that make me fucking ugh. All right, I think I need to shoot that. Yeah, it'll work, me. I swear I've been in a place like this. They're so good. Oh, I can't handle them. It's like those ones that are hot. It's like spicy ones and ones that are cold. There's like hot and cold ones. I don't know if I've explained that very well. But they're like, ugh, as well. I can't handle like sour shit. It fucks me up. The thought of eating sour stuff is like the same feeling I get like when someone drags in nails down a blackboard. It makes me go like, ugh. Stasis recharge. Why is that there? My stasis sing. Oh, no, they're. Oh, right. They're the fast boys. I shoot this. Where'd he go? He went to get food. Eskimo said he was hungry. Oh, I hate these. Got him. I don't know why that's not getting him. Jesus, man. Someone's getting fucked up, you. Motherfucker. These guys are little shits. What is going on here? I have to use stasis. Oh, I got him. Now I've got one of his fucking legs. And that's how I beat Shaq? What are you talking about? Wait, is that all of them? Oh, maybe that's all of them. That was easy! Fucking piece of cake! Let me tell you how I come through with the 1-2, kick your shit like kung fu. That was way easier than the first time I did it. What is this? What is this? And it goes, and it goes. The fuck? Come on. When was this made? Oh, dude, I can't watch it. That's too cringy. Oh, I can't do it. I don't know what that is. Let me tell you how I come through with the 1-2. Shit like cunt. This guy better be dead. He fucking beat Shaq? I don't know, man. I have trouble believing it. I'm a realist. Oh, I'm doing some hacking, boys. So good. The song was fucking like... I don't know. It seems like really bad acting. Ugh. Never seen the music video? Isaac, I don't even want to listen to the song.
Listen, the steps can destroy the marker. Step one, crawl into the dark machine. Step two, the screws go tight all around.
I don't understand.
Oh, God, he's back. No, 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 no.
Man, this guy's crazy. A lot of flashing lights in this game. Like, I don't have fucking epilepsy. You go, Tom, take an intermission. What is this? I don't know if I'm... What is it? Pit of Heresy trailer. Wait, where the f... Is this new? Oh! A new beast. Oh shit! That's cool. I don't really understand. It's just a dungeon? That's kind of cool. The new gun? Exotic machine gun. Ooh, I want that! I need a replacement. Yeah, we want that. I need to replace my fucking hammerhead, which got destroyed for no reason. I can't find my lip balm, and my lip is cracked. You guys want to see a picture of me from year 11? 2013? You want to see a picture of me from 2013? Shit, I don't know where it is. Got a fucking dry lip. No? Wow. I need to go find this shit. I'll be right back. BRB. I found some! Hi. Oh, excuse me. Woo-wee. Oh, that's better. Oh, that tastes good. Delicious. I can watch that trailer for you if you like. I have already seen it myself. But, I mean, if you want me to watch it, I can.
A holiday about death and loss. But also hidden identities, beautiful lanterns, and candy. Have fun, my love.
I'm interested in that LMG, honestly.
If you have not visited Eris lately, perhaps you should pay her a visit. Are you sick from all the sugar yet?
When does it end? I do want to play it next week. I hope Eris doesn't fucking give us raisins again. Wait, what? Raisins? Yelkum. Wait, is Yelkum your welcome? In year one, she gave us raisins, and then in year two, she gave us celery. A boring bitch. Fuck, did I just crash my game? Uh-oh. Gedeo. I think I crashed my shit. Wait. Oh, is it good? We good, baby! Woo woo! Let's go. Good job, streamer. Don't even talk smack, buddy. Wait, who's that? Another girl. I'm gonna let her waste all her ammo. He sounds Australian. Yeah, what the fuck? She's Australian. It's not the same girl, is it?
You want a piece of me? Huh?
Not gone over there yet. All right, cool.
Yeah. Oh, hey. No. You stay back. You want to talk? You talk from there.
What are you doing, bitch?
I'm saying I'm gonna help. The last person who said that tried to kill me.
Hey, take it easy. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Yeah, you got that right. You try it, and you're dead.
Well, that is just rude.
Look, I think we got off to a bad start here. I'm Isaac.
Ellie. What do you want, Isaac?
What's with all these Australian women?
I'm trying to get to the transport hub. I need to get to the government sector.
What do you think we were trying to do?
Hey, I can help you. Besides, we got a better chance if we stick together. Don't you agree?
It's not a chance, Isaac.
Her hair's tripping out.
Other people are just a liability. I'll release the door lock. But after that, you're on your own. And please, don't follow me, okay?
Wait.
I'm gonna follow her. No one likes Aussie women, so they ship them all to space. But yeah, well, true, actually. I don't really like them. Alrighty. Whoa, what is that? Oh, man, look, he's holding a big turd or something. Yeah, so weird. Wonder if he can get it out of his hand. Be cool if he could. Dude, his lip balm tastes sick. I can't figure out what it tastes like. It doesn't even say that it's meant to have a taste. Maybe it's, I don't know. Need to watch Cowboy Bebop. What the heck is that? CD porn stash? What do you mean? You don't love it? It's fucking dope. Ew. How did she get through here and not blow that up? It's an enemy. An enemy? Is that what you watch? Is it enemy? You change your name from T-Mac to Mex-Mac? Yeah, you got it. Yeah, there's a lot of shit being talked, spoken, said by someone that doesn't even have facial hair anymore, so ha! Alright, let's get in here. Need to make a furniture list? Oh, can I help? Wait, what were these fucking schematics? Do you have facial hair? It's just not long? Yeah. I don't know, bro. Unless you have a mustache like this, how can I respect you? what am I doing? Where's that schematic? Go on, I guess. Honestly, I don't really need anything. I think I'm gonna chill. Not the only thing that's not long, like your fingers. What do you mean? What are these people doing out here, you know? Fuck his legs up! Actually, on second thought, I do need ammo. Right, I'm gonna stomp these cunts. Wait, they just run away? What are they doing? Oh, yeah, yeah, oh, great idea. Yeah, just stomp them to save ammo. Yep, good idea. Look at this fucker. Any more bright ideas, Professor? Fuck. Right. You have to keep storming. I tried. I can palm Ash's ass. That's quite a feat. Is that as big as a basketball? Because I can palm a basketball. Well, depending on like the angle, I can't palm it like this, but I can palm it like this. The price doubles every time you buy something. I did not know that. I should probably start using different guns. Right, you little cunts. Fucking yeah! Hell yeah. It actually doesn't. That's me being spooky. Did it scare you? Not really, because I'm fucking bowling. Look at this dude. The reason you died is because you didn't do the QTE when they jumped you? Yeah, well, they fucking... I panicked. I don't know, man. I'm under a lot of stress. Hey! Fucking... Stop it! Yikes. What am I here? Actually, I have no stress. You can pause the game at any time, but I have to continue. Dude, what? You! Yeah, we're gonna need more ammo after this, boys. Brr. Who is making all this fucking noise? Oh my lord. I didn't look at chat for like a second. Alright, ammo, ammo, ammo. Health, health, health. Tell you how I come through with the 1-2, kick your shit like kung fu. More ammo. I was gonna take one of these as well. All right, we're good, baby. I'm gonna save, and then we're gonna continue. That person's still spinning around out there. What the fuck? Dude, this lip balm tastes nice, but like fucking... it usually hasn't had a taste. I don't know, it's weird. Dude, where are they? Is it that thing? Fuck this, man. I'm out of here. What the? What was that? Fuck off, you bumhole. How long your fingers? iPhone XS Max, every one of them? Oh, wow. Oh, kids. Ugh. You're gonna die? Oh, God. Well, I think we could all see that coming. Yeah, no. That's why you don't have kids, people. They'll explode. Every one of them. Why are daycare so creepy? Thank you. The guy just disappeared. Come on, you little cunt. Go! No, 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 no. Alrighty. Time out chair. This is where you're going, Eskimo, in the fucking timeout chair. Look at that, there's like a little timeout room. Oh, what a stitch up. How the fuck did you get a picture of my room? Imagine if your room did look like that. The fuck? Dude, look how creepy that moon looks. I hate it. Fuck this place, man. Alright, I'll just heal up and get it. You're right, love? Fucking... Dude, I don't like that there's lots of med packs around here. Makes me wonder why, you know? I need to drop something. Geez, I have a lot of ammo. Vaccinations, Dead Space is so progressive. Dude, I hate those people that fucking are against vaccinations. They literally just sound retarded, you know? Alright, I'm trying to figure out what I want to drop. You don't even have the detonator? Alright, let's get rid of it then. Good plan. Glad we brought you along. I feel like they're pretty generous with the saves, like the slave, blah, 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 the save locations. Feels like you get them like everywhere. Oh no. I'm good every now and then. Because you're not playing on the hardest difficulty? I'm like one off the hardest though. I thought it would be a little bit more. 3 saves for the whole game? Oh fuck that shit. I wouldn't know where to do them. Especially with the random deaths I get. What's that? Wait, what was the ammo? Yeah, I don't need that shit. I should probably start wasting some of that ammo. There's gonna be a lot of guys in here, isn't there? Oh my god, aliens! Dude, they look like fuck. They look like aliens, don't they? I hate them. They look just like you, like a typical alien, you know what I mean? I love shooting these at him. Yeah, that's what you get! Bitch, fucking! Fucking! Bitch! Oh my god, I fucked this up. Oh, he's spewing on me! Ugh! I was pressing F. Oh, man! Oh, my beautiful face. Three saves for the whole game? Yeah, now fuck that. Dead Space 3 makes you play the whole game if you die? Dude, I'm not about that. It sounds cool and challenging or whatever, but fucking, there's that many glitches in games that randomly cause you to die that it just sucks, you know? Alright. Someone's getting fucked up with a big beam of energy. We're gonna go for this plan here. We're gonna get this. We're gonna fucking fire it at this guy. Beautiful! Now, if I reload... bad boy. Oh, stinks. Oh, it's smelly, yeah. Fucking, where was that ammo at? Yeah, three saves for an entire game. That's like too rough. Wait, I'm just gonna waste a bullet. Let's just blow something up. Fucking this bin. Yeah. Phone. So Eskimo, have you been watching the new NBA season? You have? Oh, that's good. What is that? Okie dokie. Fuck it! I have no idea what that is. I think it's just a light. Yeah, I love the Clippers. No. No. Wrong. Wrong team. A weird gym. Oh dear. This is the best gun, dude. I love it. Who's still reeing? Someone's over there going, fucking ree! What was that? Why is shit moving around? Am I safe? Babies in Dead Space? Yeah, exactly. I feel like we should make up our own meme, you know? Reckon I get like hella credit. You made this? Wait, made what? Wait. It's a meme about making memes. Oh man, we're getting too into it here. The metagame is strunk. I kind of want... So, how do you get that new LMG? I hate her voice. Me too. You have to complete the dungeon to get the quest. So, are dungeons just like strikes? Are they just bigger strikes? Meow. I have no idea. Oh! Thought you were a, thought you knew about Destiny.
Isaac, it's Ellie. I found someone. Another survivor. He says he knows you.
Isaac.
I said, stand still.
Ellie, take it easy. His name is Strauss. I know him.
He looks twitchy. I don't trust him. Don't move.
Ellie, I need him to be not dead. I need him.
Shit. Okay, Isaac. I'll march him to the hub, but if he does anything stupid, anything, I will shoot him.
The Shattered Throne is a dungeon? Wait, I thought that was a raid. What's gonna be the minimum item level for this dungeon? Because I feel like I'm nowhere near it. Unless it's 900. What? Why is this happening? 940? Ah, fuck. Yeah, I got some grinding to do. He dancing? You about to be fucked. Stop doing that! The fact that we pay for trash bags just to throw those stone bags into the trash angers me. I mean, what, you want to just pick up all your rubbish by hand? Caramel dancing. Wait, what? Who the fuck is that? Caramel dancing. Whom is that? So why is there a big ass hole in this wall? Tom, don't click this. This is for Ash. Okay. You know how hard it is not to click that?
We're up here. Come on, move.
Hello, Isaac.
Well, this brings up bad memories. I barely managed to escape the CEC facility this morning.
Wait, you're CEC?
Heavy equipment pilot, class 4. You?
Engineer.
Nerd. Figures.
Bitch, what do you mean?
Shit.
It's dark. He'll find me in the dark.
I'm here.
It's okay, it's just a power outage.
You guys are right up there?
No.
Shit. I think life support's out too.
That's not good.
Our two remaining runners, Clark and Strauss. I knew it was only a matter of time before you reached the transit hub. You would find the train inoperable.
Are you insane?
You cut off power to life support. There may be other survivors over here.
Public sector is already beyond acceptable recovery conditions. I can't allow you to escape. Goodbye, Clark.
Back that I'm buying some- Ooh.
Holy shit, Isaac! Look out! It's-
What is? Oh, big boy? What up? Oh, he's taking the fucking structures out. God damn. I made quick work of that, bitch. Didn't I?
Isaac, are you alright? I think that's all of them. Now.
Piece of cake.
Why did Tideman turn off the power? What did you do to piss him off so much?
Ellie, do you know what a marker is?
Yeah. The unitologist on my crew wouldn't shut up about it. Why, is it real?
Yeah, it's real. Tideman made one using codes. Patterns stored in our heads, mine and Strauss. Everything that's happening on this station is happening because of that marker. I have to get to it and destroy it, and I need Strauss to tell me how.
You're a strange man, Isaac.
Will you help me?
We're about to suffocate, so I think I'm better.
Okay, good. Listen, we need power. Without it, we have no air and no train. The Sprawl's gotta have backup batteries somewhere.
Yes. The solar array's up there. But they've been mothballed for years.
Okay, all right, good.
Hello. So just answer the door. But I didn't answer because of the knock. I answered because the person delivering our food walked up to the door and said hello. didn't knock, just said hello. I was like, what the fuck?
I'm heading there now. If I can start him up and get some power to the train.
You'll need someone to open the collector panels. I can do that.
Take Strauss and keep him safe.
I'll say this chili, chili feast steak. Philly cheesesteak out for lunch. Yes, fuck yeah. Did you say I had to pick up that Ruby schematic? Semiconductor. Check DM. Almost sent you nudes of you or oh bro, it needs sauce. You've got like four chips in there. Fucking shove some more in. Mm-mm, that's a weak ass sandwich, man. That's a weak ass sandwich. The sauce is under the meat? Oh, it is? I've never had one. What, so like, what exactly makes it? What makes a chili Philly cheesesteak? What is that? Oh, it's a thing. Yeah, I need to dump some shit, man. I gotta look. Honestly, I need more inventory space. Cheese whiz? What? Like cheese in a can? Bro, that shit's so strange to me. If it doesn't have cheese whiz, it's a fucking fake and should feel bad. I'm just gonna make a phone call real fast. One sec. Hello. So the food just got here. Yeah, but I mean, like, obviously I'm sitting right next to the door. Oh, wait, first thing, why was there a pot plant in front of the door? Oh, right. Yeah, fucking. Sorry, I'm sitting here, like, playing games. And I hear him, like, walk up the stairs, but instead of knocking, he just says hello. He just walked up the door and goes, hello? Like, didn't even knock. And then he said something about the order number. Next time you can blah, 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 such and such, just the order number or something. Well, we do now, apparently. He gave me a piece of paper with the number written on it. Well, it was quite a heavy bag. I honestly just put it on the bench and left it there. All right, it's just sitting on the bench. Okay. All right. Bye. Yeah, I know. I left myself unmuted because I just wanted you to hear. I just didn't want to leave you in silence. I just let you want to hear. I wasn't saying anything inappropriate. How funny would it be? I was just like, oh man, fuck these people in the stream. Oh. All right, let's roll. Isn't that weird? Like, is that not the weirdest thing ever? Like, I feel so strange. Next time, mute. What, you didn't even want to hear my conversation? Oh, man. Thought you might want to hear, you know? Oh, I feel so good. Oh, that's better. Oh, my eye, man. What the fuck is this? What the fuck? Alrighty then. That was a big old yikes. Do I have to go open all this shit again? Ah! Alright, I think there was ammo over here for me. Hey guys, what, have you guys been watching like any shows or anything lately? Wait. Oh, fool. Okay. Ash hates all of my shows. What are your shows? You just shoot it, right? Yuck!
Ah!
kill this? Hey! Fuck me! Wait, what? You never told me what your shows are. I need shows to watch. Wait, I don't need those mines, do I? Future reference, plasma cutter shoot off the tentacles. Man, those guys are fuckers. Ash the sellout. Oh, thanks. We're watching the Vampire Diaries. Oh man. Okay, what shows do you enjoy watching? Come on, man. I've been watching The Office again.
Ellie.
Chapter 7.
With the power off, you can hear noises 3 blocks away. He's gonna give away my position.
Ellie, try to keep him focused. I need to know what he's trying to tell me.
The first 24. Wait, you mean the TV series? Although, bro, I had to fucking watch Pretty Little Liars. That shit sucks. Pretty Little Liars does suck. Who made you watch it? I don't want to talk about it. Who is A? Yeah, dude. Oh, it's so dumb. A for Ashley? Oh, could be. Lucy Hale is a cutie. Yeah, the chicks are all fucking pretty hot. But like, the acting is pretty bad, you know. Actually, I should probably buy some plasma ammo. Are there new suits yet? When do I get the new suits? Pulse Driver receives a 5% bonus. Oh, actually, that costs money. I don't own that yet. All right, I'm just gonna buy. You know what? Actually, I'm gonna save my cash a little. Oh, but I can sell. Wait, I can sell stuff, can't I? I can sell stuff. Yeah, I can sell that. What happened to this? The ruby one that I had. Did I not pick it up? Oh fuck it. Who cares? Alright, like an item and press R to remove. All installed nodes for reuse. Okay, yeah, I don't want to do that. Alright, plasma cutter. Probably need to upgrade the damage on it. Oh, no more nodes. Feck. Wait, what the fuck? What? She's won what? What are you guys talking about? Or is it gonna be one of these secrets again? Celebrity, I think, is cute. Yeah, dude, all the chicks in that show. Just her? What do you mean? What about like the blonde one?
Ellie, I ran into a snag. It looks like the docking pod that runs to the solar array is floating at the bottom of the shaft.
That figures.
Which one? I don't know a name.
I can fix this. I'm heading outside to have a look.
I have to find out. Hang on. This is gonna bother me. Pretty Little Liars cast. Anna Marin, I think? Yeah, this chick. The blonde one, duh! Although the picture of her does have brown hair on the cast. What, Troyan? When I come through with the 1-2, kick your shit like Kung Fu. Allison is also blonde. Nah, fuck her. She's like always missing and shit. I've watched too many episodes of that show, man. Waste of time. Could have been watching The Office. Shoot, shoot red tip to move objects. Go. Watch every single fucking episode of Pretty Little Liars? Wait, oh. Dude, were you forced to? Do I want to be blowing these up? Ravenswood? I don't even know what that is. I'm glad y'all suffered through it so I don't have to. Yeah, it's like a super girly girl show, to be honest. Where the fuck am I going? This way. Dude, I want more shows like The Office. It's so fucking funny. What am I doing here? These look like a thing. Oh shit, was I meant to do that? Objective complete. What I like to see.
Ellie, I've got the elevator repaired. I'm heading up to the array. How's Strauss doing?
How do you think he's doing? Can you hear this shit?
He's hallucinating, Ellie. It's more of a sickness.
This is going to be trouble.
It already is. Just keep moving.
Up, up, and away! What's this? Is Ashley at work right now? I'm getting like the times mixed up. Did you ever watch Arrested Development? A little bit? Like, trying to figure out where I watched up to. Maybe, like, season one? The thing is, though, I'm so weird with shows, dude. Game of Thrones, The Office, all these shows that I love. Or like, fucking hell, get the fuck out of here! Although, saying I love Game of Thrones is probably a bit of a stretch. Yeah, you know, all these shows that I like, fucking, like, it takes me multiple times to get into it. Like, fucking, The Office, I like watched the first episode, didn't like it. The Game of Thrones, I watched the first episode, didn't like it. Came back to it like 6 months later. Watched the entire first season in a day. So like, I don't know. Maybe I will like, what is it? Arrested Development more? I don't know. I'm a weirdo. Superstore is good. If you've ever worked retail, it's even better. Wait, the show is called Superstore? I've worked supermarket? Does that count? Whoa, that's cool. Wowzers. This is dope. They all work in a store. That sounds alright. Oh! You motherfucker. Fuck out of here! I see that hand. Oh my god. No, thank you. Oh shit! That's not good. Oh no! Oh no! No. That's not good. You think I'm gonna live? Oh, I don't think so. Yikes. Imagine having no arms floating around space. Oh, I have to do this shit again? Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it. Wait, what? Isn't that meant to be down here? This is... Wait, what the fuck? This is weird. Is it yellow? What the? I'm super confused. Why is it now yellow? If you're holding your waypoint, you can cycle between different things. I don't understand. How do I cycle? How weird. Oh. Oh. Okay. Gotcha. Wait, is it gonna work now? Oh, blast, it's locked. The fuck, man? I have to reload, I think. It's bugged! Dude, it's fucked! It's bugged! You have a second save file? Yeah, I'll probably have to manually load though. That's so weird. All right, let me just go. Dude, how weird is that? What the fuck? Right, where am I? Oh, I'm back here anyway. Yeah, I'm super close. Did I upgrade and shit? I may need to take a second. Okay. What's going on? The last death kind of got to me. You don't like dismemberment, do you? Does it make you feel sick? I definitely want to buy some ammo. Not at all. Makes my stomach hurt. It's kind of gross. The thing that I feel like makes me feel better about this game is that it's old enough that it looks unrealistic. You know what I mean? Like when I see heads and stuff, they look like mannequins because they're like pretty unrealistic. Yeah, I get you though. I'm gonna buy some ammunition. All right, round two. What the? Get off me. That's annoying. Things I hate in this game, vor dismemberment and screaming when dying. Ugh. Yeah, oh, no, they're not ideal. All right, I need to get another med pack now. Let me tell you how. Fuck, I probably should just reload, shouldn't I? Because otherwise I'm wasting a med pack. I know it's fucking tedious. Alright. Load. Bam. Alright, back to business. Oh, yeah. So, what do we think about Outer Worlds? I swear that guy didn't attack me earlier. That's, I don't know, that's weird. Alright, let's fix this bad boy. Nothing better other than you said it looks like Fallout. Wait, yeah, haven't you heard it? Like, it came out the same day as Modern Warfare. It was like kind of hyped up for a bit.
It looks like the docking pod that runs through the solar array is floating at the bottom of the shaft.
That figures.
I don't worry. I can fix this. I'm heading outside to have a look.
Hello. How are ya? That's fucking good. You okay?
How do you think he's doing? Can you hear this shit?
He's hallucinating, Ellie. It's far as sickness.
Can you ask Mum should be right to dish me off?
Just keep moving.
I haven't heard, never heard anything about it. I saw Brown Man did a playthrough. Okay. I still don't know who that Brown Man is. Alright, things are about to get like super scary in here, dude. I might actually go and get another med pack real fast. Dish me up, is that a saying? Like, yeah, I guess like make you a... serve you on a platter? Yeah, it's kind of like that, I guess. Sort of the same thing. Dish me up, you filthy... wanja? What the heck? What? What's a wanja? Alright, I'm saving on the second slot. Oh dude, I tried to play PUBG this morning. It was a fucking disaster. Could not find servers for the life of me. Disgusting. Right, so we know that shit's about to go down. I think it's just better if I stand in the middle and just rotate around. Wait, if I stood by the door, I'd probably be okay. Maybe. I don't know. Middle or door? Probably middle. Alright, Eskimo, you may want to look away. Is he dead? I think so. Tripping out though. Fuck yeah, I have plenty of ammo. No. Dude, imagine how fucked I'd be with no ammo. Ooh, you bastard. Thank you, darling. Is that a spring roll? Get out of town. Look at that piece of cake. That was almost too easy. Yeah, I'll be honest. That was a little stressful. Face your mum makes when you're at a cookout and your girl doesn't fix your plate. What the fuck? Is your mom black, Eskimo? Hmm. What you got? Oh, you want to say? The big bowl of Chinese. Chinese, yeah, good eye. Use kinesis to launch canisters. At what? Oh, at you? Fuck you. I was thinking Chinese for tomorrow. Do it! So good, man. I'm already blown through my money. Might as well not stop there. Well, I mean, I feel bad. I don't want you to spend all your money on me. How's the apartment hunting going, guys? Any luck? Are you still asking? Wait, me or Ashley? Oh, what the fuck? I don't even see that. It had to be a med kit, you know? What the fuck? I'm not even seeing these. Let me tell you how I come through with the 1-2, kick shit like kung fu. Well, I made my white plate too. Bummer Honey's going well. I think we found one. Ooh, okay. Okay. So are you guys just searching or are you actually ready to like commit and like put an offer down and shit? Well, not an offer, but you know, like sign a lease. We're ready? Ooh. That's exciting. Fuck yeah. Waiting on a couple things. When, did Ashley already do her interview or? Yee. Ooh, how'd it go? Ah, not again! Keep forgetting about these cunts, man. Right, we're good now. Yum. Went good, I think. There's a lot of stuff they use that I already know how to use. That's good. That's good. Those guys are quickly becoming my least favorite. Wait, what article are you talking about? Wait, no, not the safe, the shop. Right, I wanna fucking buy a little bit more ammo. Hey Eskimo, how's your hot mum doing? Step away from the door. Wait, how do I get access? Can I fly? Well, how am I gonna do that? Wait, I'm confused! Oh, here we go. Oh, I know what to do. This is gonna be funny. Alright, I need your face. Sorry, pal. He's all mangled and they still let him in. Oh my god. It was one of the longest, most in-depth interviews I've ever had. I feel like I got training for the job while I was there. Was it like an interrogation? They like got the lamp and then they're just shone it at you. They're just like, tell us why you're good at this job. Where's the money, Lebowski? Used him and tossed him aside? Yeah, man. I'm a man eater. Hey Eskimo, did I tell you I recently watched the Bo Burnham specials again? They're so good. I love them, yeah. I wanted to make another one. They're really good. Auto defenses activated. Station watchman Howard Phillips. Verbal access code to authorize your guest. I need another body. Excuse me. Where's the thing? Hello, I'm ready to come in. Sorry, mate. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. I tell you, I recently watched Africa being played on a sweet potato. Wait, Africa by Toto? I want to watch that. That sounds funny, actually. All right, dude, I need to eat my food. We're going to just take a short break.